Okay, so I got here, and let me get back to that window. Yeah, we're gonna try to take out this. And I got an infection. And a broken arm, but worth it. And I don't have any of my honey. My workbench is done, though. Well, it's a broken leg, not a broken arm. That's wonderful. Hopefully, I think I can make a cast. Could be wrong, but I think that had more hit points than normal. Nice. This. Oh. I can't run because it'll hurt my leg. There's a honey. Let's take that now. Broken legs suck. Jen might have a cast here. I should have brought my barter buffs. I don't think I have much in the way of dukes right now, anyway. Oh, excuse me. Seems like I've been recording this video for like hours and it's only been 10 minutes. Not even that. 5 minutes. Oof. 5 more minutes for my leg. Excuse me. Hey, fully charged. Yep, look at that. That, let's see what you got, Jen. Helmet. Dart traps, only one. Cobblestone, might buy that. Bull's gonna buy that. Nothing. Oh, learning elixir, I'm gonna buy that. Let's learn this stuff first. Okay. What did I say I was going to buy? Dart trap. Cobblestone and tools. and learning other cultures. So let's buy the dart trap first. Learning elixir. Now the cobblestone. There's no weapons I want. Go ahead and buy the CML. Okay. That's all right. You're welcome. Okay, my leg's better now. And let's head home. This must be a leftover from that wandering horde. Oh. Okay, finish these guys off. And we're just going to watch for books. Want to get that bear. I got my cigar. I don't need to worry about it. All right, let's get out of here. Looks at the radio station. That's good. Yes. The hell? I don't know where that came from. There it is. All right. Bomb tractor, nice. Not gonna use it, but it's nice. What a ride. Nice thing about the snow biome is you can see, if you don't have trees anyway around you, you can see a lot. Oh, cougar. Perfect. Yep, points the cougar has. A lot. I don't know how it ran with one leg. Might as well pick these up since I'm here. See how much damage I do. More than I thought I would do. Pistol bundle The pistol itself is no good for me, but well, this is a six, maybe. But the ammo it'll give should be nice. Let's see. Nice amount. Glad it gives you books too. Sweet. Okay, we got what, 4 more days? Until board night, so we're just gonna do missions until day 12. We need one more dart trap. And this right here. Okay, so pretty soon I'm gonna have to make a selling box. There's another dart trap, so I'll have that. And I have four fence posts and four, seven. I'll need one more. Weapons. Attack rifle's good. Books. Ninja heads are good. Automatic is great. Steel shovel is awesome. Okay, so I really need to start making some credits. So, oops. Man, he's a prick. Okay, infested. Let's buy some, or go get some food and a couple drinks, and then we'll get going. little bit more shotgun ammo too. Right. What's don't remember seeing those before. Yeah, I don't think I've ever done this one either. Crap, there's a dog somewhere, isn't there? How do I get over there? Right here. Okay, so somebody calls me while I'm using my phone as my camera. Oh, jeez. Baseball game got really loud. Okay. Cut through there. Wow. Okay, I'm back to the start. So I have no idea where to go. Not sure what happened there. In here, so anything over here. So it must be over here somewhere. Jeez, trying to sneak. Oh, how about that? That's good. Okay, so now, ooh, nice, a beaker. Okay, so now we know where we're going, so we should be able to do this pretty quick. That's the idea, anyway, right? Did not expect him irradiated. Okay, let's do another one of those. Do that. Oops. Hate getting all these football helmets. I am doing so bad this playthrough. Man, I'm taking a lot of damage. Oh, that's what it was that fell. Bad POI. I don't want to say bad POI design, just something that was probably not noticed when they made it. Happens. It's not like it's game breaking. All right. Okay. This is just cleared. What if that chest was here before? No, it wasn't. Nice sledge. That's going to make a nice difference on my mortar base. My chili dogs now. Something died. I wonder what he was dying on. Oh, the spikes probably. Picked up a sledge, but I don't know where it is. You see it? That's not it. Now scrap that, scrap that, scrap that. Did I leave it there? This would be really useful right now. Huh. I have no idea where it went. Go back and look. Yep, I did leave it there. That would have sucked. I haven't seen that. Look for a bookshelf yet. Another sledge, a better one, nice. Ah, didn't see that deer till too late. I will go this way. I think a bit of a long way around just to explore a little bit more. It's there. Right. Okay. Just go ahead and delete that now. Keep that with me in case I run into a situation again in a POI that I don't think I can handle. I can just drop that down. Extra support. And cost no ammo, which is nice. Okay. All right, so we're ready to go the next day to turn this quest in and then pick up another one. And the next day, day 11, will be the last one before we start really building up our base again. And we have an engine. We're going to have two dart traps and hopefully enough electric traps. So the only thing we'll need is at least one more SMG turret. Once we get there, then we're basically back to where we were with the intelligence build. Okay, so now we're going fortitude. We'll be getting pain tolerance and healing factor first, then iron gut, then cardio. Pretty easy. Okay, so we can turn this off, save a little bit of wood. Let's take that, and that. We'll just leave those there. Do I need for chili dogs? Cornbread, meat, and chili. I know I got a couple of chili at least. There we are. Okay, let's make another pumpkin. I think I got some beer. Set that back in here. Let's see, cornbread, cornmeal, egg. Good, good, good. So once we get that fortitude up, I think I'm going to start putting points into boomstick for shotgun. And I really need to start making my farm again. Okay, so yeah, that's where we're going to stop for this video, and we'll be back with day 12 here pretty directly.